Okay, it's a concert by the poolside, you know? This is Bill Cole and Corn Planter. Corn Planter couldn't be here. Before the Weather. I wrote that one back in, oh wow, had to have been 82, I think, 1982. Thank you. Now that was a little tune I wrote back in, I think I was 20 years old when I wrote that song. Don't even remember who I wrote it to. Oh well. I hope we're having a good time today at Concert by the Pool. There's a new thing I'm going to start doing is doing my gigs right here online, because I don't need money. I mean, you know, send money if you want, but I don't need money to do music, because I can't help doing music anyway. So that's Bill Cole and Corn Planter, of course. I learned that song a long time ago. I've always enjoyed doing it. It has a good sound to it. Has a good ring to it. It's too bad the words are so sad, but I'm sure a lot of people down in Florida and the southern states are having a hard time right now. And up here, you know, we're just bracing for whatever comes from the remnants of Matthew. And we hope that each and every person gets the help they need. She's in the band. She's been with the band since 1983, and she's a good little guitar, you know. Not over at the, when we're near the pool, you know, we like to shift our position a little bit, you know. The more precarious, the better, I guess. You know, we never know. Don't want to fall in the pool. That wouldn't be good. That one's called Changing. I wrote that in 1992, a couple days before my barn burned down. That was an interesting one. This is one of the popular songs on numberonemusic.com. That's numberonemusic.com/Bill Cole and Corn Planter. We've got 298 songs on there right now. I just keep on writing and writing and writing and writing and writing. The doc says slow down, but I don't know. No time like the present. Falling in love, Thanks for coming to today's concert down by the pool. Hope you had an enjoyable time. And this is Bill Cole from Bill Cole and Corn Planter, number1music.com/Bill Cole and Corn Planter.